Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to find wallet address on TokenPocket. First of all, launch open the TokenPocket application and make sure that you are logged in. Once you're inside the main home screen, you will be able to see a list of assets inside the asset tab. Go ahead and select any assets. Since I have BTC at the moment, let me tap on BTC. After selecting any assets, you will then be able to see this interface from where you will need to tap on receive at the bottom right. You will then see your wallet address for the particular cryptocurrency that you've selected, along with the QR code on the screen. Your wallet address is displayed right under receiving address. You can now simply tap on the copy button to copy your wallet address and share the wallet address to anyone that you want to receive funds from. Similarly, if you want to find the wallet address of Ethereum, then you will need to press on Ethereum in order to find it. Each cryptocurrency has a different wallet address, so in order to find the wallet address for the particular coin, you'll need to open up its details just like that and tap on receive, and you will be displayed with your cryptocurrency wallet address along with the QR code. The address is where you can receive cryptocurrency into your TokenPocket wallet, so make sure you select the right blockchain when sharing your address. And that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.